On the sheet here with the goal at 14:37. And now an altercation to the left of Sean Burke, Denny Lambert, and Kelly Chase.
Denny Lambert, strong right winger, as is Kelly Chase. And Stu Grimson not in the lineup today. This role is Kelly Chase's for the Hartford Whalers today. And hasn't had a lot of ice time so far, but obviously getting down a goal feels like some emotion has to change for the Whalers.
Of course, in this enforcer role, the Whalers only have Chase rest here. Grimson is a healthy scratch. Stu Grimson and, of course, Mark Jansen still rehabbing from a knee injury. But Chase has to handle the duties here against Denny Lambert. Young player signed by the Anaheim Mighty Ducks as a free agent in 93. Both of these players were never drafted. Earned their way through the free agent rankings out of junior hockey and have earned their spot in the NHL.
That's definitely a tough road, because when you're a free agent like that, there's not a lot of teams that will even give you a sniff. And for them to get a shot and to play very well, and